Hello friends, welcome to our channel VJ Technobuzz. Today we are going to learn Introduction to Computer Network. First of all, I'll be telling you definition of computer network. A computer network is a digital telecommunications network for sharing resources between nodes, which are computing devices that use a common telecommunications technology. Network is a broad term similar to system network. Network is a communication system which supports many users. Computer network is a system which allows communication among the computers connected in the network. Next point is uses of computer networks. Let's exploring the uses of computer networks with some use cases at companies and for individuals and recent developments in the area of mobile users and home networking. First use of computer network is business applications. Following are some business applications of computer networks. First business application is resource sharing. The goal is to make all programs and data to anyone on the network without regard to the physical location of the resources among varied users. Second business application is server client model. In server client model, one can imagine a company's information system as consisting of one or more databases and some employees who need to access it remotely. If we look at the client-server model in detail, we see that two processes are involved, one on the client process machine and one on the server machine. Business application is communication medium. A computer network provides a powerful communication medium among widely separated employees. Computer networks have increased the speed and volume of communication never before. Virtually every company that has two or more computers now has email, that is electronic mail, which employees generally use for a great deal of daily communication. Easy communication are made possible by computer networks. Video can be added to audio so that employees at different locations can see and hear each other as they hold a meeting. This technique is a powerful tool for eliminating cost and time. The business application is e-commerce. The goal for many companies is doing business electronically, especially with customers and suppliers. This is called e-commerce, it is electronic commerce, and it has grown rapidly in recent years. Users and organizations can pool funds, buy or sell items, pay bills, manage bank accounts, and handle investments electronically and transfer funds using computer networks. Manufacturers can place orders electronically as needed. Second use of computer network is home application. People initially bought computers for word processing and games. In recent years, the biggest reason to buy a home computer was probably for internet access. Home users can access information, communicate with other people, and buy products and services with e-commerce. Devices such as television that plug into the wall can use power line networks to send information throughout the house over the wires that carry electricity. Internet access provides home users with connectivity to remote computers. As with companies, home users can access information, communicate with other people, and buy products and services with e-commerce. All of this content can be moved around your house between different devices, displays, and speakers, usually with a wireless network. Third use of computer network is mobile users. Mobile computers such as laptop and handheld computers are one of the fastest growing segments of the computer industry. Cellular networks operated by the telephone companies are one familiar kind of wireless network that blankets with coverage for mobile phones. Wireless hotspot based on the 802.11 standard are another kind of wireless network for mobile computers. The key driver of mobile wireless application is the mobile phone. It lets a mobile phone user to type a short message that is known as SMS that is then delivered cellular network to another mobile subscriber. Text messaging or texting is tremendously popular. The long-awaited convergence of telephones and the internet has finally arrived, and it will accelerate the growth of the mobile applications. Smartphones such as the popular iPhone combine aspects of mobile phones and mobile computers. Many advanced phones connect to wireless hotspot too. A computer network is social issues. Social networks, message boards, content sharing sites, and a host of other applications allow people to share their views with the like-minded individuals. Network neutrality is the principle that internet service providers, ISPs, must treat all the internet communications equally and not discriminate or charge differently based on user, content, website, application type of equipment, source address, destination address, or method of communication. The private sector does its bit to by profiling users. For example, Google can read your email and show you advertisement based on your interest. Messages originating from a trustworthy party, for example, your bank, to try to trick you into revealing sensitive information, for example, credit card numbers. Theft is becoming a serious problem as thieves collect enough information about a victim to obtain credit cards and other documents in the victim's name. A lot of these problems could be solved if the computer industry took computer security seriously. If all messages were encrypted and authenticated, it would be harder to mischief. I was explaining about computer network and the uses of computer network in this video. So please do watch my videos on YouTube, and to learn more about computer network, please do subscribe our channel VJ Technobus. Thank you for watching.
Please subscribe and share my channel VJ Technobus.